kissing the nurses, like, hello, nurses. Then they throwing kisses on
her.
No.
And they called everybody nurse, so they didn't even take time to know her name. They just.
Young siblings who like to have fun on the Warner lot.
With
that they weren't.
Which character were you, though?
Hello, sillies, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Matt.
Ashley.
And Ashley, right now we are checking out viewer requests like wild. Like, so this is more from, what is it, Great Taste,
yeah,
from All Dev, and this is the best 90s cartoon, and then we got another one right after that, the best 90s black sitcom. So I never know what to expect from
any of these. No, me neither. But I'm excited because it's the 90s and that's what we grew up to.
Exactly. The 90s is so fun.
The 90s.
Yeah. If you guys have a good moment that you remember from the 90s, let us know in the comments below. And if you're not already subscribed, please do so. It's free and helps out the channel a lot. Now, let's do this.
Best cartoon of the 90s.
Cartoon. Not cartoon.
Cartoon.
Don't do that.
Just get
I used
it
to
out.
Love watching Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Network. Okay. X-Men. Surprisingly enough, I really was. I didn't.
Wasn't
into
X-Men.
I was into Turtles.
Me too.
Recess.
Yes.
I never watched that.
Doug.
Absolutely.
Animaniacs.
Absolutely.
Yep.
Pokemon. Never got into it.
Never got into Pokemon.
I'm here to defend the best 90s cartoon, which happens to be Recess.
X-Men is the greatest 90s... X-Men is the greatest 90s cartoon ever. Theme song off the rip.
What was it?
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. That's Wolverine.
We're Animaniacs.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You have nothing bad to say about that.
Pizza.
Nothing. Yeah, pizza. They had weapons.
Well, they took orders from a rat.
But he was dope, though.
He was dope.
He was in the trenches.
And he had hands. He raised them. He raised them. You talk back to your mama and your dad?
My parents don't have rabies.
These Japanese people are some of the most creative people on Earth. They made up 150 monsters and made us learn.
Is it really
all of
150,
them.
Though? Is it
That's
like
crazy.
50 with like three variations each?
You gotta draw and make up all of them.
But
so
they're
it's
not 150 original. Charmander and Charizard is the same thing. One has fire on the tail.
They're both different, so if you look at them, one of them is a dragon,
right.
That's a full-blown dragon.
That's like saying you now and you when you were six is two different people.
It is.
That's like saying Mario and Mario when he has a star.
He's Dreddymon now,
Mario.
But 10 years ago he was just regular
they grow, Mario. They grow whole new parts, wings.
You can catch all the Pokemons, but you can't catch an appointment to get your hair retwisted.
He like Dreddymon.
Yo,
now you know I'm here. The best cartoon of the 90s was obviously Duck.
That wasn't even the best cartoon on Nickelodeon.
It absolutely
Rugrats was better than that, right?
Rocko's Modern Life was my favorite.
Yes, I liked Rocko's Modern
Life. Deal with real life situations.
Like
what type of life situations? Real life situations.
Okay. Like what?
Okay, 40.
All right, not knowing how to talk to your crush. Okay,
you don't know
that
how to talk, period.
In real life, he had a best friend named Porkchop. That was his dog.
And he
had an enemy.
Dog. His best friend was Skeeter.
Skeeter was also his best friend.
Skeeter was blue.
Porkchop
and he was a black dude.
Jump.
He was a black dude.
I like how they tried to be slick with that and make him blue. Could have just made him black and he would have accepted it.
He ain't kidding the Thomas, fam.
My favorite was Leonardo.
Wait, what did he just say?
If you made him black,
problems.
We would have accepted it.
He had kidney problems, fam.
My favorite was Leonardo.
Donatello,
you would be a Donatello.
I like Donatello.
I like all of them for different reasons. Like, I like Michelangelo because he ate all the time.
I feel like they gave Donatello's weapon too much credit to keep up with the other one.
Yeah.
Like, there was like, there'll be a montage of all of them breaking chains with their weapon, and then the last one would be a stick, just like.
But
so they were like supposed to be 1930s cartoon characters that were locked up in the water tower.
And they had Bill Clinton playing a sax in their theme song.
See, that's the cool.
Yeah, but they were perverts. They kept kissing that nurse. They were hella. Listen, a lot of people back in the days were hella rapey.
Oh, absolutely.
Pepe Le Pew was hella rapey.
He was so
Pepe
uncomfortable.
Pepe Le Pew, he was out here drugging these girl skunks and shit.
I didn't even know. I was like 12 years old.
That
like,
nigga
somebody arrested me.
Hello, my little lady. Come over here and just grab him and start kissing these bitches. I'm like, yo, this is wild, man. I'm kidding. Walking up, kissing the nurses, like, hello, nurses. Then they throwing kisses on No, it's called Hella Rapey.
And they called everybody nurse, so they didn't even take time to know her name. They just raped. Instant rape.
Young siblings like to have fun on the Warner lot.
With
okay.
fucking.
That was fun.
Which character were you, though? Which character did you write?
Vince LaSalle.
Vince LaSalle.
He had a black name, too. Like
he's athletic.
Like
he wore a jersey every day.
You said what?
The show was racist, but, you know. Why was Pikachu allowed to run around and the rest of them had to be caged up like animals?
Pikachu was a housey mind. The rest were field mind.
Oh, my God. I'm not going to let y'all do this to Pokemon for me.
Pikachu.
Oh, God.
Not only is Pikachu.
He's like, Pikachu, go. Yes, sir, boss. I'll be out there. I'll find it as soon as I can.
Y'all ain't never seen what it's like inside a Pokeball. It could be a mansion. It could be lavish. It could be like MTV.
It's lashes.
Professor X and Magneto were basically Martin Luther King and Malcolm X, both going for the same goal with a different approach. X-Men was out here teaching you about social issues, dating,
man, this is
life.
Great. Pokemon is legit. It didn't overly sexualize things. Misty was on
his
one
name
of
was Ass Ketchum.
Misty.
Only black anime characters in history.
He was checking for asses. He wasn't even looking at this.
And you walked right in.
His name wasn't Titty Ketchum.
That was a thot. She was out there on the Warner Brothers lot, thotting it up.
She had a top on. Wacko didn't have no pants on.
He just got a t-shirt.
Hey, Wacko's outfit was tight, though.
He had a t-shirt and a backwards hat. Right. He's throwing that dick in a circle.
April was pretty hot, too.
April O'Neil.
That one piece, that yellow one piece, though.
Woo! That yellow one piece. She never changed clothes. She never got a Pulitzer for anything she reported on. April's was hella trash.
She was a mediocre reporter.
She only reported in New York. She never did any owner scene reporting. She was always late to the thing. She was trash.
I don't even know how she still had a job.
She's the weakest link of the cartoon.
Kids watch cartoons to see cool stuff. This was an animated dude who just went to school and went home.
No.
That's killing me. He's like, this is just an animated dude went to school and went home.
You got a lit episode, then you got the poker rap at the bottom.
What is the poker rap?
Explain the poker rap more.
I've never heard the rap.
They basically went through all 150 to let you, like, it was like a study tool. So it'd be like, YouTube, Rapidash, Venomat, Charizard, Niggamon, you know, all that stuff. And it was lagging like, y'all know the poker rap? The poker rap taught us all bars. Lil Uzi, 21 Savage, the whole XXL freshman from last year is the result of the poker rap.
Well, that's not really a good show.
That's
I really hate the show.
Doug was the Camry of cartoons.
Camry?
The best part about Doug was the theme song. After that,
Quailman? Come on now.
In his own imagination, he had no powers.
And let you know that even when you imagine you don't have powers,
you did a handstand, you look like a cello.
You still don't.
So I'm telling you, greatest cartoon ever. Still the greatest superhero.
I don't know
collection.
About ever though.
Greatest Sound 90s argument. Cartoon ever. What Sound do you have? Argument. Care Bears because you're built like one. It's not as good as X-Men.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So what did you think? What did you think was, you know, the best?
The best out of those?
Yeah.
Probably Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yeah. I really like the Turtles.
After he's talked about Doug. It really made me think. That's exactly what he did.
So
he went to school and came home. That's what he did.
He didn't even go anywhere.
They didn't really talk about recess.
They didn't really talk about recess. And you know, that's a show I don't think I've seen one episode.
Oh, really?
What channel was it on?
Nickelodeon.
Oh. I don't know how I missed it then. I really don't. I don't know how I missed it. All I do is Rocko's Modern Life and Doug.
Cat and dog.
Never did. Ren and Stimpy.
Yeah. Classic. That's a classic.
Yeah. All right. So now this next one. What is this? This is Great Taste. Yeah. The best 90s black sitcom.
Okay.
Let's get into this one.
Simmons was also on Moesha.
Was he?
Yeah. Two episodes. Do your research. Watch the show.
Did you just look that up?
That's not important. There's no way you There's no way.
You know what, Kev? I don't like the tone of your breast.
Tone of your breast.
Okay.
All right, so Martin freaking...
We love Martin.
Love Martin. And if you guys aren't already privy to it, we are watching every episode of Martin right here at the link in the description and here over at the SillieVerse. That show is phenomenal.
We love that show.
Sister.
Yes.
Yes. Wayne's Bros. Gotta watch some
of that. We're still gonna need to watch that one. Fresh Prince.
Of
course. That's a classic.
It's
Moesha. I kind of remember that one, but not really. Cause that's Brandy.
I was gonna say that's Brandy.
That's Brandy.
Yeah. What? And Living Single.
And Living Single.
Never watched. So
never watched that one either.
I'm right now. I'm saying Martin.
I am too.
I'm saying Martin. But if me back then, I probably would have said Fresh Prince.
Yeah.
I probably would have said Fresh Prince. All right.
No,
enough
I probably
would
have said Sister.
Oh well, yeah. All right. Enough talking.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Let's see.
Yeah. If you're not already subscribed, please do so.
Let's see how bad they rack on them.
Yeah.
The only sitcom that matters from the 90s is The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Hey guys, so I'm here to talk about one of my personal favorite sitcoms of the 90s, Sister.
Go home, Gigi.
Brothers, we happy and we're seeing you then. We're
black.
Cool.
Here to talk about one of the best sitcoms of the 90s.
Moesha?
Living Single on Fox, a real network.
Yeah.
The theme song of Living Single, dope as hell. We are living
single. All in the 90s kind of world. I'm glad I got my girl.
Keep your head up, what? Keep your head up, that's right.
Whenever this one gets tough, you gotta fight.
Come on, girl, stand to my left. And we're like too good. We fight like glue.
We are
living. Check it out, check it out. This the situation, kick.
I think they might all really love that show.
I think that show was the number one.
Yeah.
One more time. But yeah, y'all took it away.
What's up? What's up?
I'm the man. Come
on,
y'all know your
whole
name.
Come on.
I'm the man.
One of the best black family shows, next to obviously The Cosby Show.
You are out of your mind.
Next to The Cosby Show?
Yeah. Moesha.
Who's a better mom than Shirley Ralph?
Okay, she was a good mom.
Ralph. Come on, man.
She's no
man.
Claire Huxtable.
She's
but.
No Claire Huxtable at all. She's no Aunt Viv, dark or light.
She might be the light on Viv.
She might be the light. I'll give you the light.
But different shades on Fresh Prince was suspect.
Because that's how
why was Carlton so much darker than Hillary.
Right.
Because Uncle Phil was light skinned.
I never thought about that.
Nah. I don't know, man. That show was about having multiple wives out here. This is really in Utah, y'all. They're Mormon.
What resonated with me with this show was because when I was growing up, a lot of the things that I used to watch were of the Olsen twins, so it was just kind of nice to see a black set Barbie. Of twins
yeah.
really doing it.
They didn't even give the Wayne brothers a final episode. They were just like, man, that's good.
We're good.
Yeah, because they...
You weren't even alive.
Just cut that off.
I wasn't, but I did watch this before I went to school. This, Martin, or Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
So you watched two good shows and then the Wayne brothers.
The characters.
From the Wayne brothers?
Yeah.
All right, so we got Marlon.
Of course.
Yep.
Really?
You don't even know why. His name
Pops. Stop. I'm playing. Pops.
The other Wayans brother?
Right. You don't know his name.
Marlon and
That's his name. His
this
real name.
Real names. They're not fake names.
His real name.
Wow.
Oh it's, my God.
It was Sean and Marlon.
There you
oh,
go.
Okay.
It was Sean and Marlon.
Praise God. Four women doing their thing in pricey ass Manhattan. Killing it, you know what I'm saying?
Probably the first good rapper actor.
Had the two dudes that lived in the building.
Overton Wakeful Jones.
Putting bald niggas on the map.
About Fresh Prince, there was a lot of family principles about it. Drug addiction, they talked about alcohol. They talked about everything on the show.
The best episode ever when Will's dad left him.
His dad left?
Yep. Oh.
That was
the
talk
first
about
time
pain.
I cried watching a TV show.
I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it. What the hell with him?
When he said,
he wouldn't watch me grow up.
I got my first show with him.
Let's talk about goosebumps.
You ain't gonna get goosebumps, yo.
Is she real? How come he don't want me?
We love the, you know, the perfect black family, but it was a different look on not your perfect family that came together perfectly.
But the show sucked, Gigi.
The show did suck.
The show sucked, and Roger was annoying, and the whole thing was.
But he was fine at that time, though. Everyone was in love with Batman.
Batman. Okay,
and immature. But we loved
him. As immature, I respected him. As Roger, I hated him.
Why?
That showed that he had different sides, though, because on Immature, he was a hot throb. And then on he was a heartthrob.
Say words with half of your tongue.
To hear cannot come.
When it comes to guest stars, there was no higher caliber.
There were no stars on that show. That's why.
What? You had Ray J.
Okay.
You didn't even watch the show to hear. You watched the intro and went to sleep. Mo to the E to the right. You stuck there. I picture you sleeping like this. That's how you sleep. The whole family's character name, without looking at your phone.
You had Ricky Harris, right?
You still naming that's real people?
Those are actor names.
Okay.
Moesha.
Moesha.
Okay.
What's her brother's name?
What's their
name? Mouse.
Okay.
Now what?
Okay.
I ain't even got to do no bar because
no, because you don't have no bar.
I'm not finna sit here and go back and forth. This is what's wrong with the black community right now. That's exactly what's wrong with the black community. Instead of agreeing, coming together, and standing for something, they're trying to tear me down as I uplift a quality family show. This is exactly, you guys are the problem. You're screaming all lives matter. Well, I'm just trying to tell you that black lives matter too. Black TV show lives matter.
Even not when the you ones don't on watch UPN.
The theme song.
Theme song
was killing Martin. Man. Martin was just noise. It was like, Martin. Martin.
Okay, let me tell you this. You never laugh harder at any show on this panel than you did at Martin.
Okay, I can't lie about that. Yeah, you.
Pound for pound laughs, Martin kills every show on here.
Touché. Moesha has Shirley
Ross. The only argument I'm even willing to hear is Meg's with the Fresh Prince. I'm not even considering no other show. I'm not considering no. That's great for the culture.
First of all,
pound for pound funny, Living Single was not it.
Living Single was one of the first empowering shows for women.
Yeah.
However, Moesha had Usher.
He's all about it. He's all about Moesha. Oh gosh, Tahir and Tony are freaking hilarious.
So funny.
Oh my gosh. Fresh Prince. Fresh Prince.
I can honestly say I've only seen a couple episodes.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. I know the episode that they're talking about, and man, Will, no wonder he's such a good actor. Like now, is because even back then he was amazing. But that Fresh Prince was really good. But Martin, like he said, you know, you just get the real laughs.
It's real.
It's hysterical laughing.
There has not been a time when we have not laughed.
Oh, I know, and it's
like,
just
and it's every
better.
Like 5 minutes you're laughing.
Yes, yes, and the stories just grab you. I am loving every bit of that show, guys. Thank you so much for joining us. Please join us at the link in the description below for Martin Chappelle Show. Everybody Hates Chris. It is a blast over there, and we will see you then. Until then, well, goodbye.
Bye. Keep going up, going up. Yeah, I keep going up.